Hey everyone, this is Vishal from SigNoz. So today we'll be learning how we can create an alert on memory usage of a host with SigNoz. Before creating that alert, we should ensure that we have configured a notification channel. So we can go to settings, and on alert channels, we can create an alert channel or a notification channel we can create Slack, email, webhook, PagerDuty, any of them. And we have to ensure that that is created. After we have created that, we can go back to alerts and go ahead and create our metric based alert. Before creating a host metrics based alert, make sure that host metrics are receiving on SigNoz. We can verify that there should be a metric called system underscore memory underscore usage. So that this metric should be available. So and we want to create an alert based on this metric. So let's say we only want to see state of the metrics which is not free, or you can say occupied, so we can not equals to free. And we want to calculate for each host, so we can sum by host, so there can be multiple hosts, so we are summing by host, and then we can state and run the query. After we do stage and run query, there is a host name equals to SigNoz host. We can add in the legend format host underscore name, and then stage and run query again. So the y-axis unit is actually in the bytes. So that's how this memory is this metric is configured. And now after configuring the metric, we can see a graph of the metric. And now we have to configure the alert conditions. Send a notification when metric A or the is above the threshold all the time during the last 5 minutes. We can set threshold as 400 MB, which is megabytes. After we have configured that, there is also options for changing the evaluation period. Right now, by default, the alert will be evaluated every minute. And we can also send a notification if the data is missing for 10 minutes or any number of minutes. So let's say if we don't receive any data for system underscore metrics underscore usage, it's possible that the machine has went down for let's say 10 minutes, and that is the reason why this metric is missing. So we should be notified in those cases also. So we have configured it correct. We can configure this. And we can select the severity, warning or error or critical. And we can update the name of the alert, which is host metrics usage limit. And we can, the alert description is already configured. We can add any labels as well. For now, let's leave it. And we can send this alert to all the channels. Most of the time we will be sending the alert to a specific channel, let's say Slack. We can test this notification and then go ahead and create the alert rule.